One of the threats to our civil rights in this country is the utterly, unacceptably incompetent performance of 90% of our media. Ultimately, we're not going to have an informed electorate unless we have a higher standard of media integrity.